guys, I'm Josh Thomas with Ernie's Pit Barbecue in Greenville, Texas. Greenville, Texas is about 50 miles east of Dallas. I'm the owner and the head cook here. We've had a few years. Ernie's has been in Greenville since 1948. We've been in this location since 1985. Before that, they were downtown. If you want to, come on in, we'll show you around. A lot of history in this whole place. So we've got two pits here at Ernie's.
This pit is the oldest pit. It's an old brick pit. The cook chamber is from the original location downtown. When they moved down here, they built the brick pit around it, firebox and all that. If you'll notice the grates, they were for
whole sides of beef. They're not the grates that we use nowadays. A lot of history in this old pit.
72 years worth of cooking on this pit. This isn't our primary pit anymore. It was up until 2 years ago, and then we bought a Bewley pit. A lot more consistency. And we still use this pit to finish out briskets, a lot of big orders, holiday stuff. If you follow me outside, I'll show you the view that we got. So this Bewley pit, 30 years old. We bought it from Bodacious. We bought it from Miss Nancy 2 years ago. It was refurbished. Like I said, Jordan turned us on to this pit a few years ago. I think him at the Livingston store, but this is our primary pit now. I love it. I can sleep at night. All right, guys, that's it. That's all I got for you. Thanks for coming in. Swing by sometime, say hi.